You've got a good range of minerals and trace elements as well as vitamins. Most of the vitamins seem to be water soluble, so there's not much of a problem with that. Now, all the long-term use of stuff, are we to worry about hypermineralosis because most of these minerals are going to be stored in the body?
Water-soluble vitamins are less stored in the body than the fatty-soluble vitamins. And as you correctly say, Strat has only water-soluble vitamins because the yeast is an aqueous situation.
Minerals
and about vitamins.
Yes.
And from the quantities, when you compare, I have shown you in iron we have 0.25 milligrams. And in an iron preparation, you give a lady 100 milligrams, 400 times more. So the quantities of minerals, also when you take it regularly, they are so low that it is really no problem. We did tests on lifelong feeding of animals, 2 years on mice, and there was no side effect, there was nothing stated. But what is a good point is that you have more water soluble in Biostrat, and when you wish to add also to children a fatty soluble thing like omega-3 or like vitamin A and D, then you can always do this. Because this is more on the waters, or E, vitamin E is also sometimes, yes, fatty soluble vitamin.